Welcome to the channel. I'm Jay Malone. Today, let's talk about FAA regulations to track all of our drones. If this is your first time to the channel and you enjoy photography, drones, technology, and other related things, then start off by hitting that subscribe button. When you do, tap the little bell icon next to it. That way you won't miss anything. So just a few days ago, while at an air show in Singapore, the FAA Acting Deputy Administrator, Carl Burleson, told attendees that regulations to track and identify drones would be coming this year. He also said the FAA was primarily concerned with increasing security. If we were simply dealing with safety, it would be a hard enough challenge as a regulator, he told the audience. But here we have a whole set of concerns and interests by the law enforcement community, by the national security community. He went on to say, one of the first things we're looking at, and hopefully get done this year, is some kind of rulemaking on ID. From the law enforcement standpoint, at least in our country, that's pretty fundamental. People want to be able to track something. If something goes wrong, they can go back and try to figure out who is responsible. Now, of course, in our community of drone operators, there's going to be a lot of mixed opinions. That's why I'd like to hear from you. In the comments below, let me know what your opinion is on this. You might also be wondering, how would this affect you? At this point, all of the details are unclear. But some drone operators are concerned with having to be required to purchase some type of expensive transponders or some similar equipment. They're also concerned about having this data about themselves and their flights be made public. And of course, there are manufacturers that are kind of ahead of the game. DJI, one of the leading drone manufacturers, already have geofencing integrated into their products, and they've started prohibiting flying their aircraft in no-fly zones. So they could be one of the first manufacturers to actually build this drone ID and tracking into a product. Now we just wait to see when and what type of regulations will go into effect this year. If you want to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And until next time, God bless.